Viewers and subscribers, a one nation there with a brand new review, you see me? And we are talking about an alkaline better than the rest, you see me? And this is why, me go state it, why alkaline better than the rest. Everything in life, it takes strategy, you see me? Strategy is a thing where you have to apply it in life in order to excel well. You see me, I say I succeed well. You see me, because you don't know anything, go. We say anything we want, about you succeed well, you see me? So, if you go to work by a bag juice, most can have a strategy and say, alright, I walk through the track, you know. Or, I go walk around the road because if I walk through the track, the dog will bite me. Or if I walk around the road, the sun will burn me too long. You see me? So, it takes strategy to do everything in life. You maybe not realize it, but there is a strategy to everything. You see me? So, alkaline, no matter what I'm doing in life, if him did apply the same strategy and actually, what I call it now, fix up it, fi apply to whatever I do, with if it is even business, marketing, no whatever I do, taxi man, if indeed set it and apply it to the job when do or career when get, then he may exceed well or succeed well. Excel well, not exceed. That excel well, isn't it? Yeah, you can watch it now. If alkaline they come out and say, alright, then you'll be one of them artists that will chat shit and then you'll say, jump up and down with a bag of knives. Then, an artist like 6ix9ine, then, you know, say, him no really have no purpose. You see me? Besides, take up a bag of knives. The music not have no purpose. You see me? No disrespect to all of them. For them music not really bring cross no message. Conflicts and dirty water. Them music not bring cross no message. You see me? Them just set things and it just happen. You see me? So, reason being alkaline would exceed well. Excel. Why me I say exceed? Excel well is because him smart thinking and what him can do. Him is a youth who patient. Alkaline is a youth who patient and he sit down and he wait and he know what ma do and he know him competitors them. For you know your competitors them and know who in your league and know what you fi do, then you are gonna be a great artist and you are gonna be a great person in life. Because watch out now. If me knows it alright then. Me want make party. And me knows it alright then. Joe Kitchen is a man where. Him do this and him do that. And him do where. Not. And him build good party. Then me get piece of Joe Kitchen recipe. And me apply to mine. And me go put it to mine. And then me go apply. And bring off a better party. You see me? And I say me go bring off a more crappy party. But a better one. You see me? So when I know your competitors them. And know what you do. It'll make you be a better person in life, you see me? Because watch out now, no matter what you do in life, sportsman, wait. If you put your head to it, you're gonna make it. Cartel, this is so. You see me? No matter what you be in life, if you come up with a strategy and you say, alright, then, I'm gonna work this amount of time upon that, or you have a plan, then it'll be great, you see me? Because watch out now, this is the only you who speak things into existence, nobody else. You see me? That you would sit down and talk about 2016 from I think 2014. You see me? From 2014 when the other year after him bus, which is 2013 in bus. And 2014, him really start talking about 2016. Until 2016, people say it's one of the biggest year in him career. So, I mean, that must take time. And that must take a lot of strategy and a lot of thinking. Because if I realize, you never go 2017 or 2015. You never am too early. When you could have bounced back and say, alright then. I would have just great to great make it happen early. You see me? I say, or you never am 2017. When you say, okay then. Me make it happen 2017 because I'm resilient. You see me? Him just make it happen in a 2016. As what him say. You see me? So, I mean, that take a lot of strategy and thinking and game plan. You cannot just get up and just live by the day and all of them things. You see me? If you realize that you nobody never make him come out. What do you call it? Boy stories and I deal with a bag of things on the internet. You see me? Like you have some artist, just to name one, Popcorn. When the policeman there and something. All of them things there, you see me? Me wouldn't even dwell upon that because I don't want to look like me a jar down the other artist, you see me? But if you realize then, nobody never really make that youth come out and do what you do wrong or bring off nothing wrong. You see me? Because the artist are now, you know, say, him smart. You see me? And you wouldn't say you have thick skin, you know, because anybody can get upset I mean, not just regular people like me and you. Him look on the internet, he see what go on. And him would have want to reply. But I just not part of the game plan. And you can't just make a game plan and don't stick to it. You have to make it and you have to stick to it and you have to apply it in every case and every scenario. Don't make nothing stray you off a topic because you have some things who it maybe look like it'll go right, but honestly, it not go right. You see me? I say, I just, you're a good time that now. You see me? And for your long run or for, what I call it now, a long term future, then, I mean, it not go work out. You see me? So you have to apply your game plan and you have to actually stick to it. And you have to actually have one in your hand and say, alright then, this is it, I'm here, look out for it and it'll work, you see me? And you have to sit down and you have to pray. And them things that make your artist become a great artist or be a good artist or be a genuine artist where we can put him against Cartel who they in their business from, you know, call it now, 13 years, you see me? Cartel them in their business for 13 years and we have put him against Cartel. Popcorn in their business for about 6, 7. And some people say better than Papi, you see me? So, I mean, a game plan to this thing. So watch out now. If you like your work with One Nation, I don't want to no come so boom and hit that notification bell before you no hit that after you no hit that subscribe button. After you no hit that subscribe button, you see me I say? Because a lot of work we are putting boy, you see me? And it not take nothing for you if you just hit that notification bell after or before you no hit that subscribe button. I want to no like, comment, share, and subscribe if you no read so far. I want to no come so boom and comment a thumbs up and we are going a promotion, whatever you want. You see me? You see me? It don't really matter where you want. Promotion, shout out, where. Yeah, One Nation. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to your thing. I'm out.